there you are. Uh-huh. Go ahead. You'll see a few people in town with that, too. Well, all right. This'll be here when you... Better luck next visit.
I can get you anything in there you need. Those go pretty fast. That's mighty popular these days. These homeless folks come trudging in here all the time now. What is this place coming to? I sell out of that pretty fast. Taking a shine to that, huh?
we'll be here if you end up needing something.
Forget to buy something?
Hello, sir.
Wait.
Kind of you.
Taking money from some rogue.
Step right up.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, aren't I fortunate to be graced by such an upstanding member of society? All right, what have you got? Okay, I'll take it. See you soon. Had some luck out there, huh? All right, let's have a look-see. Good luck out there.
There you are. But take a look, if you will.
Oh, hello.
Howdy.
Well, you know where to find us if you change your mind.
Getting to that age, you need to find me a wife and settle down.
Out if you work for me. I kick the crap out of you, all right?
Okay. Well, let's get a look at you. I told the woman I had some work, but I was hoping... Well, who knows what I was hoping. They called me the boy. Pretty big, ain't you? Slow, I bet, too. I bet I could have three in you before you even blinked. That's why I'm the boss, and you're the lackey. I do everything twice as fast as everybody else. At 15, I've done more than most men at 30. If I make it to 30, I bet I'll be president. You can take that to the bank. Now, what was I talking about? Work. That was it. Fellas I know got a run-in with the law. They got caught robbing a stage. There's a posse after them. They're going down to Limpany. Get them out of there. I'll pay you, okay? Make this lackey thing official. How's about that? All right. Good. Go get after them, lackey. Come on. That's the spirit. Go!
Thank you. kill him! All right, let's take him out!
Get on his tail! Mister. like you make me hate people.
Evening.
The gentleman the other week had such filth in his hair as I've never seen. Had to wash my hands in vinegar afterwards. All that, just don't try to cut it yourself.
Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Give them one of these ribs, just watch them grow.
So you're Horley's protégés, huh? He sent word you was decent. I hope so. This land is full of scum. I spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good'uns. Real good'uns. Heart of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshall.
Off go.
Tom Davies, U.S. Marshal.
See? I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez. Killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Did some unspeakable things. He's wanted in 4 states and 2 countries. Now, I think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, then. Let's go.
Get your horses. Yep, follow me. I got a man been tracking him. When I left him, it looked promising, but y'all know a trail can go cold in a heartbeat.
Particularly if the one you're tracking don't want to get tracked. Fortunately for us, I point to Mr. Alfredo Montez. Not caring what fortune. Something like that. Get them off your horses if you do. Coming up on the post.
Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is. The thing is, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends. How's it going, Lee?
Yeah, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Hmm. Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see, and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
Then that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Follow me. We're going up into the back country. Bring bows if you got them, or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis. Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't know when. Let's try and hang on to that small advantage as long as we can. Stay low, move quiet. Come on. Shh. Patrol up ahead. Del Lobos. We take them here or let them.
Together now.
Lots of tracks going up here. Men coming back and forth. Camp could well be close.
Oh, God!
Marshal Davies told me I'd be guided season guns. If I'd have known I was leading a bunch of greenhorns, I'd have told the marshal where to stick it.
Huh.
that?